All right, how about this one? Let's say you're abducted by aliens.
Fine.
They haul you aboard the mothership, take you back to their planet as a curiosity. Now, would you rather be in their zoo or their circus?
I gotta go zoo. I feel like I could set more of my own schedule.
In the circus, you get to ride around on the train, see the whole planet.
But I'm wearing a little hat, I'm jumping through fire, I'm getting a little alien heads in my mouth.
At least it's show business.
But in the zoo, you know, they might put a woman in there with me to, you know, get me to mate.
What if she's got no interest in you?
Well, then I'm pretty much where I am right now. Just got to take a ride on a spaceship.
Remember I was telling you about Jillian, my friend who writes for the L.L. Bean catalog? I really think you should give her a call.
I don't know. Do you have it? Not bad. But what is she...
I put her stats on the back.
Let me see that. So, I told my engagement story to that receptionist, but told her this was my fiancé.
What?
Don't you see... Women like that are like members of a secret tribe living in a forbidden city. People like me have not been inside in thousands of years. But with this, it's like I've already been with one of her own. My hand's been stamped. I come and go as I please.
Well, you've cracked it. I warned the queen you were getting close, and now it looks like we're gonna have to move the whole damn forbidden city.
Accept the invitation.
Little green men.
Milk run.
Very interesting so far.
Be more interesting when we find out what they're going to do with us.
Bacino.